Well, you know, hey, I've been to an exorcism or two. You know, let me tell you, I've been around. You know, I did a expose on, you know, the Satanist, not McVeigh, but LaVey in San Francisco. And let me tell you something. They exorcised a chick that had been gone off the deep end for a while, and she burped up something smelt like a lard omelet. I didn't know what to say. My stomach turned real sour real fast.